Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is a man of many talents. He's an actor and entrepreneur with a clothing line that has taken off. If you've seen a My God versus My Enemies hoodie, you've seen his work. Please welcome Ladun Thompson down to the circle. Yay!
Thank you for having me.
Yes,
thank you, absolutely.
Thank you. Now let's talk about Body of God clothing. It went from an idea to fruition. How are you receiving all of this success?
I'm truly blown away.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I thank God for everything that's happening. You know, it happened so fast, so quickly, but I know it's not me. So,
like,
I know God has pushed me to the forefront, and I'm just happy to be here.
Where were you in that moment when you actually thought of the idea? What was the inspiration?
Oh, you know what? I think I was in a broken place, like, at that point in time. Going through a lot. I'd gone through breakups, eviction, repossessions, just like a time in my life where things weren't happening. And in that point in time, I just had to wait and trust on God.
I know that's right.
Yeah.
Look at him moving.
Come on, moving and grooving.
And so many people, you know, and this speaks to this too, because so many people seek out to create clothing lines and just create something and be entrepreneurs.
Right.
But not all the time it takes off like this. What do you attribute to this success?
I think for us, the biggest thing as a brand is we've always kept God first.
Yeah.
And just keeping God in the middle, because I think everything is a season. And for me, when I first started the brand, I'm an actor at heart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So as an actor, I was trying my best to, you know, get certain roles, and things weren't happening and doors were closing, and I was just in the hallway at that time. And as things were coming along, I just kept praying and waiting and fasting. And then it happened. Then one day I just decided I'm gonna move forward. The shirt brand that I wanted to use to keep God in the forefront. And it took off.
Yeah.
And so you had some help from DJ Envy. Talk to us about, you know, bridging the gap between other brands to help push your own.
Okay, so with DJ Envy, who's now my brother, but at that point in time, when we first started, I started as a promoter. I throwing parties all the time, and that's how me and him created that relationship. So as an entrepreneur, I always made sure I, like, gave the merch away. Because I hear people talk about, like, how to, you know, promote their stuff. But you got to give it away.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
You can't hold on to it.
You got to spend money to make money.
And that was the biggest thing. So, you know, I put in his hand. I gave him one shirt. And then I would always see him on the Breakfast Club with that one shirt. And it started getting wrinkly and old. But he was still wearing it. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to make sure I get it another one to him. But before I could do that, he reached out to me.
Okay.
But so that I prayed on that. Because I prayed on, like, just making sure everything was in alignment.
Yes.
Because you can't just give what God has given to you to someone else.
Mm-hmm.
So, and in that moment, like, you know, we connected. And ever since then, he's been wearing it. And people have been reaching out to him. They've been reaching out to me. And more than ever, like, celebrities are reaching out to me and saying, you know, they would love some merch. And I think it's important to, you know, give it away. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that's the biggest thing the brand we focus on is giving away, whether it be to the community and just giving back overall.
That's
absolutely
good.
You know, it takes a lot to grow a business. What do you think is the reason why yours has been so successful? And talk about some of those down times where you're like, oh man, okay, it was a high today, but today, oh my God, we're back on the low. Talk about those times.
I think one of the things that's helped push us to the forefront just has been more like our ability to constantly, like, we don't do anything but keep God on it. Like, we keep, we talk to people, we're constantly in communication with people, and we make sure that we can always, like, touch base with people. Like, the downtimes for us with the brand sometimes is you'll spend a lot, because this is our first time. We didn't have a brand before this. We're not a company that we have been doing this for years.
Yeah.
So we, you know, we had some falls, like, where we bought a bunch of merch and things didn't work out. We bought some shirts, we printed some shirts, and people didn't buy it.
Yeah,
but,
yeah.
And getting to a point where you're watching the bank account and you're like, man, like, that's not working. So, now we have people on the team, family members, that everybody that works with me is family members and friends. So we've kind of worked together to, like, find out whose strengths can help push the brand forward. Downtimes for us is just that, you know, like, we wait. You know what I mean? You gotta wait on God no matter what.
Yes.
Like, and that's just something that we've always realized as a brand, that it's just waiting on God, because you can try and do it with your own hand. You can try and take the steering wheel, but God always has like the
all
forefront
the time.
On everything.
Mm-hmm. So. And last but not least, Ladun, what would be some advice that you would give to other people who are trying to create their own brand or their own t-shirt line? Yeah.
Advice I would tell people is that, you know, don't let anyone discourage you from your goal and your dream or what God has put in your heart. Mm-hmm. I think you gotta keep pushing. It's sometimes gonna seem like it's not working. But in those valleys, in those moments, you gotta wait, you gotta push, you gotta pray, you gotta fast, you gotta you gotta keep pushing your idea forward no matter what. And I promise you, like, God to take control.
Absolutely. I know that's right. Absolutely. You better speak to the people.
Well, I hope to see you back on the big screen and the small screen soon, too. That was your first goal.
Yes, absolutely. Yes. You know, thank God for that. The brand has created an opportunity. We've done a short film now called Catch a Girl.
Yes.
And even with that, like, it's been a backdoor for us to be able to get into the business.
Yes.
For me, like, I'm rubbing shoulders with some of the people that I always wanted to touch base with.
But look how God used this idea to get you there.
Get you where,
and
yeah.
not even an audition. Man. What?
Look at that.
Come
and
on,
Ladun.
It's
so crazy.
Right.
A lot of people don't know even now that I'm an actor, but you know, this is the perfect time for them to know.
Absolutely.
I'm an actor.
Absolutely. Good stuff. Put it out there. We're so glad that you have come down to the circle today to tell us about all of your success, and thank you for keeping God first.
Yes.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Thank you for having me today.
For more information on this amazing clothing line, please make sure you go to Instagram @BodyOfGod.